Alright, hey guys, Hunter here. I recently got Windows XP mode for my Windows 7 computer, and so I thought I'd give you a little tour around, you know, how it works and everything. And I have a gig of memory dedicated to it, so let's see what this thing has. Of course, I can close that out and let it start up. It'll go. And this is another little thing I'll be doing. 18 Wheels of Steel American Long Haul. I'll probably have to do it in windowed mode. It's funny, I'm pretty sleepy. Went to bed at like 2 something. First time I started it, I heard the login sound. I'm not getting that sound this time. I mean, sounds are on. And I just heard that thing when it popped up. Hang on, I'll turn my external speakers on. You guys can hear that it works. And just get this little audio cable. Plug it in. I can take my headphones off. And I can still use my mic that's built in. We have Mozilla Firefox as the default web browser here. Give it a minute. Guess I didn't click on it all the way. Do a Google search. And yes, even though it is a virtual PC, it does have does use my networking card as an internet for this. I think I should do a full screen. I hope you guys can still see this. I'd feel really bad if you can't. So anyway, let's see. I'm just curious, I never do that. Okay. Never mind. forgotten about this. I'm surprised I remembered that command. Because I never used this. Hang on a second. It's not right unless it has a sound. Hang on. I'll just use my iPod and I'll play the song. I'm sure it'll be delayed a little bit, but never hurts. One second. I'll do a voice search. Star Wars theme song? Oh. Just did the theme song. Didn't catch it. Star Wars theme song. Wow, this thing really has good voice recognition. As soon as it pops up, I'm gonna play the song. It's not working. I don't know why. Let's do it again. There we go. Thanks for watching. This is another video from Hunter.